Tonight's special guest to throw out the ceremonial first pitch was the Premier Hockey Federation's Goaltender of the Year last season, posting a 16-1 record. Please welcome, from the Toronto Six, Elaine Chuli. Tim Mesa to catch the pitch.
Super cool, super special moment, especially representing the team to go out there in front of all of Toronto and everyone that was at the game. So yeah, it was super, super special. Yeah, so my parents drove in from Waterford. They arrived at around 3:30. They brought a glove and a ball. So I threw a couple pitches to Shy in the backyard and then just sent it. Going up to the pitch, I wasn't nervous until when they started singing the anthem. I got a little nervous, but no more than I would for our game, so it wasn't too bad. Yeah, it was an honor to represent the Toronto Six out there on the field. Just want to thank the Blue Jays organization for having our team and myself out there. And yeah, like I said, what an honor to represent Toronto out there on the field.